Nothing too heavy nor too widespread. 20 degrees here. 24 though.
In the sunshine in Lusaka, Western Africa. We'll have to see some heavy downpours that moving through. We've seen the rain's quite heavy here. Meanwhile, it's quite windy in some parts of Iraq, in the Middle East as well. The wind's stronger. You have a bit of a dust and sand, so poor visibility for the sun. But apart from that, we'll find a dry weather, although there's a shower or two towards the north of the day. And hot as well. We've seen low 40s in the air. Middle 40s in Baghdad. Off the coast of Oman, this is a typical cyclone. Drifting its way slowly towards the Gulf of Oman. That's the current thinking, at least. But it's really churning up the waters in the northern portions of the Arabian Sea. Some pretty big waves here. But apart from that, it's a little weak. There's still a lot of hot and dry weather. Still windy for some, but also still pretty hot. We've got 43 or so degrees in Riyadh, another day at 45 or so in Baghdad. Might just ease the temperatures back by a notable few degrees in Baghdad towards the end of the week. 39 or so degrees here, but we'll keep it pretty hot elsewhere. Indeed, we've got temperatures well up in the 40s in Muscat, in Dubai, and in Riyadh, probably 44 or so. It can get 45, 46 in Kuwait later this week. So it's very hot weather for some, but it has to have a bit more cloud and some heavy downpours. It's much more comfortable.
Bye bye, friends. We see us. Yoo-hoo!